quick turnaround reality amongst you. We're just trying to get there. Focus on that. I don't even really want to celebrate this too much longer. You know what I mean? It's not a championship match. It's just one game. So, you know, we got prepared for Alabama. So that's what we're doing.
What you guys do on Brown? I mean, he only had 6 points, and again, another frustrating night for him offensively.
I don't know. He was one of the main guys on our scouting report. You know what I mean? We were trying to just limit the easy shots. You know what I mean? He was able to get some up late, but they were all still contested. You know what I mean? He's a great shooter. You know what I mean? So just trying to slow him down a little bit, and I didn't think he ever got into a rhythm.
Auburn leads the league in scoring 80 plus points a game to hold him to 66. Where does this rank in this season in the defensive performances?
I don't know. I think the score really doesn't tell it. You know what I mean? We made a lot of defensive mistakes. Scouting report. I don't know. I feel like it was one of our better defensive performances. You know what I mean? But it's still a lot of room for improvement.
Was that a called play there at the end? And went on your layup, your 3-point play there at the end. I mean, was that something coming off the screen that you set up?
No. It was just Chris Yosa, you know what I mean? Found me, you know what I mean? I was able to get it off, so that's about it.
You were just breaking to the basket?
Yeah.
How good was Bassett tonight? I know it's kind of hard for the freshman to come in his first game and play like that. Just what did he do for the team?
I mean, that was huge. He showed up every day in practice. I mean, it was no surprise for us. When Coach said he was in the starting lineup, I mean, nobody was, like, surprised or anything. Like, you know what I mean? Like he competes every day, you know what I mean? He's our most physical guy, you know what I mean? Really happy for him. Hopefully he keep it rolling, you know what I mean? He's getting better every single day, so, you know what I mean? Just excited for him.
What does that mean for the future? Just having him kind of step up and become another threat, both offensively and defensively?
Hopefully he can use it just for confidence, you know what I mean? To say he's been there in the situation, he played tight minutes, you know what I mean, in the stretch of the game, you know what I mean, up two, down two, he was still in the mix, you know what I mean, played well without fouling, moved his feet, rebounded well, you know what I mean, got some really good calls, you know what I mean, was able to finish a bunch, got an N1 late in the game, that was huge for us, so hopefully he can use for confidence, just keep him going, you know, and keep him working hard, you know, so.
How important was that for him to have a game like that, looking like he did?
Man, that's so important. Not only for him, for us, you know what I mean? See him do that, you know what I mean? We feel confident. We want him to keep being aggressive, you know what I mean? So, like I said before, he's an all-day guy, you know what I mean? Just want to keep him aggressive, keep him shooting, you know what I mean? You're not really going to hit your first shot. I have to remind myself of that, too. Arguably the best player ever, you know what I mean? Shot 50% from the field, Michael Jordan. So, you know what I mean? You just got to keep that in your head, you know what I mean? You got to stay aggressive, you know what I mean? We practice every day, put work in every day. He's an extra in the gym every day. So, you know what I mean? Just got to keep working, keep him aggressive. It was big for us, big for him.
So, arguably, who else is in that conversation?
I mean, you know I went to LeBron James High School. I don't know.
Did you ever get to meet him?
Yeah, a bunch of times, yeah.
Oh, how was that? Did you describe one of the times you met him?
Well, he came to one of our games, and he came to one of our practices. He's just a normal guy. He didn't even seem like he's an NBA player. Like, he's real relatable, super humble. You know what I mean? He's talking to us about life more than basketball. You know what I mean?
He seems pretty laid back.
Yeah, for the most part, pretty laid back. Yeah, just a great guy all the way around. You know what I mean? Gave $1 million to our gym in high school. You know what I mean? Just a great guy trying to do a lot for the community. You know what I mean? He's building a school, you know what I mean? Akron, a whole school that's his. So, you know what I mean? So he's doing a lot. He's a great guy.
Coach, you guys up for anything in practice?
No, not really.
I'm sure you went through the mistakes through that layup and the pass from Cheese right through the thing.
Well, Coach called this play called Horns Cat, where I basically come up and try to screen Cristiano's guy and pop. And he most likely tried to get a 3-ball off. But they were in the gap so heavy, they didn't want me to even touch the ball or get a 3. So I was able to, you know what I mean, just do something to get to the basket. You know what I mean? Cristiano's, you know what I mean? Leading, you know what I mean, the Gators, you know what I mean, and assists and everything else, you know what I mean. So he was able to find me, you know what I mean, I was able to put it in, got to me because he was late. So this is a big play. He found me. It was better passing than layup, you know what I mean, layup. It was good.
After you guys have blown some leads in recent games, to deliver in that moment and put the team back up, how big did that feel?
It felt great, you know what I mean. Like I said before, it's not a national championship. You know what I mean, it's just one win. Hopefully he can just build from it.
Jalen, they scored a lot of points and score
with
your points tonight, so you guys did a decent job on
the
defensive.
Obviously,
that was part of it.
Yeah, no, we had a good defensive night. I feel like we still make a lot of mistakes, so it's a lot of room to improve. That's what we're talking about for most of the game.
When you saw
Kayvon
Shot go in,
when you
saw going up,
I actually thought it was way short. You know what I mean? I underestimated the muscles he got popping out of his jersey. So he got there and it landed soft on the rim, too. So it went in. So I mean, it was great for us. You know what I mean? It's a lot of energy and excitement coming into the second half. We always come up flat. I think that was going to be really hard to come up with.
12 assists from Chiozza.
Man, he's about to lead the Gators. Gators ever.
Right.
And assists, you know what I mean? He's finding people. While I was in there, I didn't even know I was open when I cut to the basket. I didn't even know I was open. So, you know what I mean? One of the best guys I ever played with in my life. So.
And how impressive is that he only started this year to be in position to lead the school all time in assists?
Super impressive. You know what I mean? God just has his way, you know what I mean? He can't what's meant to be is meant to be, you know what I mean? He can't do anything to stop it. So I mean, I don't know, I'm just happy. I hope he can get number one. I hope we can keep making shots and get him number one.
Mm-hmm. Was the mentality late in tonight's game any different to previous games when you guys had second half leads?
Not really. Just trying to finish strong, get some stops. I knew we were gonna have to end on a stop, so you know what I mean? This was big, you know what I mean? I was just trying to get a stop.
Did you see a different Kayvon Allen tonight? He seemed just completely locked in. He had 6 of 9 for three. What did you think of his performance?
Yeah, he was super aggressive. Coach White told him to continue to be aggressive. I think he missed his first three threes. Uh-huh. So he just told him to keep being aggressive. You know what I mean? I think the half court shot really helped him run in the half. You know what I mean? Just his confidence and everything else.
So that half court shot really did mean a lot. I think that it sparked him to. You know, just stay aggressive and give him some confidence.
Subconsciously, yeah. You know what I mean? Like, I can't hit a three up close, but I can hit this from half court. You know what I mean? I think subconsciously that really helped.
Thank you. Thanks.